It's starting. So, good evening, good night, good morning, good afternoon, everybody around the world for this August 11th GSoC office hour. Thank you very much for joining. It looks like we have nearly a full house. Everybody's around here. Nice to meet you all. Still underway here, as you understood from previous conversation. Next week, I will be back in Brussels in conditions to work and make the meetings will be much better. I currently don't have any public announcements to do generally over the program. I'm rather now interested to hear how the projects are doing, what is the current status, are there any impediments? I know that there are some questions ongoing with Yiming and Chris for hosting questions. And these questions have been pushed for next week. Thank you for the comprehension about that. So these are the general points. So let's walk through the different projects. Let's start with Diraj, who shows first in my list. Good evening, Diraj. I hope it's not as warm as it is over here. We have 33 degrees centigrade and we're not used to that at all. So Diraj, go ahead.
So welcome to the club. It's kind of normal here. Yes, about the project. In the past week, we were able to merge two pull requests. First one was related to scheduling the update center. And second one is the probe engine pull request by Adrian. And I opened one other pull request just before the meeting, which is going to deal with the batch updates, because there's like lots of plugins and we cannot save them one by one. It's better to do them in batches. So I opened a pull request to do that. And it's not perfect. There is something that needs to be worked up. Work needs to be done on that PR from my end, but I am having some problems in that because I was reading lots of articles and watched videos, lots of Stack Overflow, digging to understand how the scheduling and how Hibernate is there's an error. So how can I solve that? So I was not partially able to do it, and I think I need to spend more time. But I would rather just ask to my mentor finally and ask for help or some hints. So that is something I'll be doing after the meeting. So other than that, for next in the project, we have since the probe engine is merged, I will be working on writing some probes for our project so that there are some things for us to show in terms of the probes that we are working on. And we are also working on the displaying the probes on Java, so with the help of Java server pages. So that is underway, so that there's a UI or presentation front of the project as well. So these are things ongoing for the project. That's all.
Okay, good. You managed to have a good balance between your work and the project. And so does it work? Or, well, although doing the head like that is understood different ways in India, but it's are you okay? Or we'll talk that one-to-one.
Yes, in one word, it's challenging. No, it's two words. It is challenging, three words. So yes.
Okay, so be watchful for that, but I'm convinced that your mentors are also keeping an eye on that.
Yes.
Good work, Diraj. That sounds really very interesting, very exciting. I'm looking forward to be back in Brussels so that I can have a closer look to what has been produced. Great stuff.
Thank you.
Jake or Adrian, do you want to add something to the summary that Duraj made?
No, the summary was concise and complete, so nothing to add.
Great, good work, sounds good. Okay, good, Jake. Thank you for confirming that. Okay, the next one I have is Vihan. Vina, okay, hello. There you are. Hello, Vian. Tell us what's happening. Besides answering to my GitHub notifications past midnight your time.
So that was an error that we faced while generating the documentation once we started using the artifact. And that was a very silly error from my side. Basically, shifted one line in a function. That one line was causing the entire documentation to be generated differently. So made changes to the artifact, merged it, released it, and then took that version in the steps documentation generator, and everything is working fine now. And okay, besides that, the main major progress from my side was the basic goal of the project, that was to separate the documentation to new pages. That is working properly now. So we are able to configure the parameters we want. For example, we select class git-scm, and now it will basically process the ASCII docs, remove that git-scm's occurrence everywhere from the documentation. So we have 8 occurrences of the same documentation in different steps. It will remove that, it will put that onto a new page, and it will link that page to everywhere we saw that page, everywhere we saw class git-scm. So that is working fine for now. So the process ASCII doc class needs some more refining, so a better modularity, I would say. And after that, it will be ready for a pull request. And yeah, then I can basically put up instructions how we can set up the rules for the configuration, I should say, so that we can, the documentation maintainers could actually configure according to their needs and abstract all those things they want to a new page. So that is the work from my side.
That sounds really, really great. Also making, like the rest of the team, making good progress. So no worries, problems?
No, everything is clear
look
now.
Together. Hey, good. Okay. Sorry that there was some delay, but you understand that conditions on this side here are... okay. And the lesson learned there is... The lessons learned is enable automation and test it before leaving on holiday. Otherwise, you're going to have troubles. So that is the lesson I have learned from that. Okay, Vian, thank you very much for your input. And well, good work, and continue like that. Yiming is the next on the list. Yiming, tell us, how does it look like from your side?
Okay, I'd like to talk about my recent works. So firstly, I have supported the runtime type Jenkins file runner action for all different kinds of runners in GitHub. So now for these actions, all kind of software system can use it. It is pretty useful. And secondly, I changed the image reference from the old draft image to official image based on the upstream Jenkins file runner changes.
And this Yiming, so the upstream has been done beginning of the week, if I read correctly. So
yes.
This is now completely cleared?
Yes.
Great.
Yeah, and this week I added a new feature so that the users can add an initial hook for the Jenkins file runner. It means the users can write some initial hook Groovy script before the Jenkins pipeline actually starts. So it can be useful for the users sometimes. Yeah, this request has been merged.
Okay, to set up the environment, for instance, or do that kind of stuff?
Okay, exactly.
Good. Hey, so the only thing that's currently in the way, as I shortly mentioned in the beginning of the meeting, is that we now need to prepare the work to make your work published and usable in a general way and not only in your personal account. Chris has been making good progress in preparing that and looking around. We'll look into that next week when I'll be back in Brussels, where at least I have some decent paper to write my notes and things like
Great,
that.
Great, thanks.
Okay, Chris, is there something you would like to add to this or situation, something we overlooked?
I don't think so, but I'm anticipating we'll need to like spend some time to process at least the application before everything will go through.
Yeah. Yep. Okay. So we'll make work of it and make some appointment, because it's not something that I do very often. And I know only theoretically, but these are interesting problems to look into and solve.
Okay.
Great, good. Thank you for your help, Chris, and for hurting, or not hurting, but looking into all these problems and making the move ahead. So thank you, everybody. It looks really great what is going on. I think, I forgot his first name, not Vihan. Hushikesh is now out of exams, as far as I've seen. And so he should be back on the surface of the water back and be able to interact with, although I see he's being active. We're reaching the end of the meeting right now. Is there another topic, something that someone would like to add, raise, or discuss?
No, nothing for me.
No, okay. So let people, I see all the mics are mute. Thank you, Adrian, for telling me. So I do the countdown. 3, 2, 1. So other questions will be for next week. And I'm looking forward to meet you again next week to listen to your progress. Thank you very much, everybody. Enjoy the rest of the day. And talk to you then next week.
Thank you,
Jean-Marc.
Thank you,
Jean-Marc. Thank you all.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Hi, Alyssa. Nice to see you on the call. Bye-bye.
Bye.